Vigabatrin is an antiepileptic or anticonvulsant drug used to treat epilepsy and infantile spasms. Vigabatrin is thought to work by stabilizing the electrical activity in your brain and calming it. It does this by increasing the amount of an inhibitory neurotransmitter, chemical messenger, called gamma aminobutyric acid. What is Vigabatrin used for? Vigabatrin is a prescription medicine used alone with other treatments to treat adults and children 2 years and older with complex partial seizures. If the complex partial seizures do not respond well enough to several other treatments, and your healthcare provider decides the possible benefit of taking Vigabatrin is more important than the risk of vision loss. Vigabatrin should not be the first medicine used to treat complex partial seizures. Vigabatrin is also used to treat babies 1 month to 2 years of age who have infantile spasms. If you and your healthcare provider decide the possible benefit of taking Vigabatrin are more important than the possible risk of vision loss. How to use? The recommended dose of Vigabatrin in patients with refractory complex partial seizures is adults 17 years of age and older. Start at 1000 mg per day, 500 mg twice daily. Increase total daily dose weekly in 500 mg per day increments to the recommended dose of 3000 mg per day, 1500 mg twice daily. Pediatric patients 2 to 16 years of age, the recommended dosage is based on body weight and administered as 2 divided doses. The dosage may be increased in weekly intervals depending on the response. Dose patients weighing more than 60 kg according to adult recommendations. Body weight 10 to 15 kg, starting dose 350 mg per day, total daily dose 1050 mg per day, 15 to 20 kg, starting dose 450 mg per day, total daily dose 1300 mg per day, 20 to 25 kg, starting dose 500 mg per day, total daily dose 1500 mg per day. 25 to 60 kg, starting dose 500 mg per day, total daily dose 2000 mg per day. Contraindications: hypersensitivity to Vigabatrin or to any of the excipients. Warnings: if you have a severe allergic reaction to medicine or its components, ingredients, you should not take in this medication. Check with your doctor or pharmacist before giving any other medicines to your child. This includes herbal and complementary medicines. Avoid drinking alcohol while taking this medication, as it can cause excessive drowsiness. Side effects. Side effects that you should report to a doctor or healthcare professional as soon as possible. Allergic reaction like skin rash, itching or hives, swelling of the face, lips or tongue. Changes in vision such as blurred vision, double vision or eye movements you cannot control. Fever or infection, joint pain, memory problems, numbness or tingling in feet or toes, seizures, suicidal thoughts or other mood changes, tremors, unusually weak or tired. Side effects that usually do not require medical attention, report to a doctor or healthcare professional if they continue or are bothersome. Constipation, diarrhea, dizziness, drowsiness, headache, nausea, tiredness, weight gain.